This is what's called the best laid plans. Andy, you're leaving. It's nothing personal, but I got to see the lady behind you. You're a big fella. Move out a second. Just let me see this shirt here because I lose all of it. Now, why would you be sitting here in the heat of California with a Boston T-shirt on?
Because my grandmommy bought it.
Oh, she live in Boston?
No.
Now, the whole thing is, Bandstand hasn't been on in Boston since the turn of the century. I mean, it's been the pits there, and we have got a great station now, Rock Video V66. So I want you all to say welcome and give them a hearty round of applause, because you can see us every Saturday at 12:30 on V66. Tell everybody in the world we are back in Boston, finally. All right, are you ready for X?
Yep.
Okay. Yep.
Yeah. Because I've seen him at the beach and I loved him.
Oh. Is that a great endorsement? Ladies and gentlemen, here is X.
No.
friends. Billy, DJ, Exim, John, we welcome you all. Before we get to anything serious, there's one extraordinarily vital piece of business we must attend to. Billy?
Yes.
Stand this way. Face out like this. Now, I mean, you've seen talent, but you've never seen anything like this. I'll cue you. Are you ready? Janny, one will be sufficient. Tilt this way. On the, there it is. Hey-o! Man is strange.
Yes, he is very strange.
Stay there, Billy. Don't come up from any... You can do both?
Yeah, you went up and one down.
What? Jan, I retake. One up and one down. There's been a show on in Holland for years called Look at Us, and we use pieces of it on another show, and that's people doing that sort of stuff. I'll show you. Have you ever seen my rubber finger trick?
No.
I didn't realize we were going to get into this. John, we'll get to music in a minute now. Would you hold this axine, please? I'm sorry, the cultural portion of our program is over. Why do you have a German producer for music?
Because he worked with heavy metal bands, and he really knows the sound. That's the sound quality is heavy metal.
What is the man's name, excuse me?
Oh, Michael Wagner.
Yeah, I neglected to mention his name.
No, he's a great engineer, too.
Wagner.
He's good. Yeah, Wagner in Germany.
Yeah. His name is Wagner, and I got you. I follow. I read an extraordinarily good review of the band in one of the L.A. papers, and does that stuff make you happy when a critic says you're great? You know you're great anyway. Do you like it when they say nice things?
No, we like it when they say bad things. It's funnier.
You don't really mean that, do you?
No, it doesn't matter, because the bad ones are sometimes more interesting, and, you know, you kind of have to take it with a grain of salt. We got so many good reviews.
Yeah, but I know. You add up the good ones. You know those guys that write are a little loony anyway, but doesn't it bother you sometimes?
It bothers you when it's personal,
yeah,
for sure. But when it's real bad, like Exim was saying, it's just hilarious. You're laughing the whole way, you know.
You guys are on a hot roll. We welcome you here. You know we love you. Thank you so much. X, we'll be right back.
Can other long-distance companies offer you all AT&T can? Take a closer look.
Wrong number? I'll credit you for that call.
We'll set up an 800 number so
you can dial Rome directly.
You can save by placing...
Imagine long distance without all this. Only AT&T has such an extensive network of professionals who can answer questions and suggest ways you can save money. AT&T Long Distance. For over 100 years, when you reached out, we were there. And you can keep it that way. AT&T, the right choice.
Red Lobster presents new seafood trios.
1, 2, 3, your favorite.
Six new seafood trios, all irresistible. And with half of them priced at $6.95, it's just...
1, 2, 3.
Like broiled Boston bluefish, succulent scallops, and sizzling shrimp scampi in one delicious dish. And even a kid's trio at $1.95.
1, 2, 3, the lobster, free from the sea.
New seafood trios, only for a few weeks, only at Red Lobster.
The wizardry of Lucas. The mastery of Coppola. The phenomenal music and dance of Michael Jackson. Captain EO. In spectacular 3D. Coming September 19th to Disneyland and Walt Disney World, and nowhere else in the U.S.